is, Crystal.
I wonder what it'd be like to become a crystal, I mean.
You gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me.
Stay sharp.
I owe you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
ought to be heading this way. Things make it a bit next stand up.
Stay close.
I want to look around.
Thank you.
you talking about? Charging for what?
It's last moments.
Do it, let's go.
This'll make things easier.
Yeah, knowing our luck. It's probably missing an engine.
You shouldn't be so negative.
And you shouldn't get your hopes up.
Ah!
down!
Stay alert!
Come on, then!
I'm the one you want!
Twin sisters. I gotta hand it to you for taking them down. But don't gloat just yet. Might come a time you wish you'd let them end it. And made things easy.
More of you, huh?
He's a lessee. Take him.
back off.
You want to keep breathing? Shut up and come quiet.
Bring her this way! Careful now! Come on!
Stand down.
You two. Why are you helping them?
If I were you, I'd worry about myself.
On the status of the purge. Just moments ago, the Sanctum announced the successful conclusion of the purge, along with the safe arrival of the cocoon migrants to their new homes on Pulse.
Yes, that is correct. There's no denying the enormity of the strain the purge placed on us all. But given the tens of millions of lives at stake, there truly was no alternative.
Primarch Deisley stood by the move, stressing the necessity of the relocation. When asked about the possibility of future purges, the Primarch remained non-committal, stating only that he would seek counsel with the Falci Eden and weigh all options before making a decision.
Yeah, that's right. If it makes the Sanctum look bad, it never even happened.
In all the centuries since the War of Transgression, Cocoon has been spared Pulse aggression and prospered for it. It is essential that we maintain this peace. That is the Sanctum's focus. We will continue employing every resource available to combat these threats to the harmony of our society.
Meaning, we'll be running for the rest of our lives.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this guy?
I mean, what do they teach kids these days? He's Gallant Deisley, the Sanctum Primarch. Murderer in chief.
According to our Insta poll, nearly 90% of the Cocoon citizens agree with the Sanctum's handling of the purge. 70% of respondents said they would also support additional purges were the need to arise.
Let's purge everybody. That'll fix it. Oh, hey. Points for perseverance.
A sanctum foul sea up close and personal. Cocoon's own light in the sky. Here we go again.
Fly in. We'll lose him in there.
I like this foul sea.
There's more of them.
Beat. What? No break?
They're tracking us.
I know that, but we aren't soldiers. We don't have your kind of stamina.
You got enough to complain.
Oh, that's... You... Forget it!
I think...
I'd stick with her if I were you.
Later, then.
Come on. Let's get going.
Get going to where, exactly? The whole of Cocoon's against us. No matter how far we run, there's no escape. That Seath clock? Still a ticket.
There's still time. You give up too easy, old man.
I'm not giving up. There are some things that you just can't change. A kid like you would not understand.
Yeah, I'm a kid. I don't understand.
Well, I guess we can be fugitives together. Oh. You ready? Hey!
shall we then?
Dreamy, Farron. Wishing on fireworks, were you? And you call yourself a soldier. Ah.
Sorry, Lieutenant. But I really don't think guard duty is my calling, sir.
Well, lucky for you, your shift just ended. Pack it up and go home.
But, sir...
SCICOM found something in the vestige nearby. They don't want the Guardian Corps here stepping on their toes. I'm sure you heard about the accident at the Uriday Gorge Energy Plant and how it has the SCICOM lads in a tizzy.
Yeah. More incident than accident. Something pulse-related.
You're taking tomorrow off?
Sir, for my birthday, sir. My sister, she insisted on it.
21, huh? Maybe it's a good time to send off that letter of recommendation for officer training.
Lieutenant.
You're past due for a promotion, Farron. Think of your sister and your future. And, keep your nose out of trouble.
Out of SCICOM business, you mean?
Yeah, nothing good will come of it. Nothing but grief. Whoa, look at that one! Whoa!
How right you were, Lieutenant. Just you?
For now, I guess. Should we wait?
They'll catch up, eventually.
Yeah. pulse.